You know everyone is not your friend?
Yes.
The fact that someone is close to you doesn't mean it's connected to you.
Yes.
And friendship is deeper than just being close to somebody.
Yes.
For you to be in friendship with someone, you have to be connected.
Yes.
You have to be devoted.
Yes.
You have to be intertwined with a person.
Yes.
You can't be a friend to someone by being excluded from the person. You have to be connected. So friendship is a mutual connection between two or more people. Are you here with me? Are you here with me? Thank you very much. I like the way you are responding.